Hey. Devil's head. Yeah, guys. Contacts would have been a good choice today. Fogging up. Double set trail. No joke. Views are not so good today. But it's fun running in the fog. Oh yeah, Andy! Cruising. Keep going. I'll follow you up.
That's so serious.
All right. We're at the base of the tower. You can see it up there in the fog. There it is. Look at that thing, man.
Awesome.
It's awesome. I don't think the man's living here quite yet. Maybe, maybe not. Not sure.
Well, is that the one of the only fire lookout, like, in the whole person, yeah. Like, he's awesome. Oh, yeah, he's there. Yeah, he's so strong. But there's no reason for him to be up in the tower today. Nobody's seeing much of anything today. Cruise up here, wait for Chris. Oh, yeah, thanks, man. It's fun. Yeah. This right here, this is a classic mountain outhouse.
Yeah, buddy. It's a climb. Did you feel those cold rain, like, drops coming off the trees? All right, up we go. No, the fire out of the guy's house. Wait, Chris. Chris, where's Pike's Peak?
It's right about there.
Let's see, point again. Yeah. Point again.
It's like right there. Yeah.
Okay, I got you. We got you. Because it's open. Please come in. It's locked. Is locked. It's okay. It's pretty cool. Oh, they have pictures of like a different tower that they had built from 1919 to 1951. Gramps. Yeah, man.
I feel like Gramps right now. I feel like cramps.
Cramps and Gramps. Nice job, good guys.
8, 6 pounds, 7 ounce baby Jesus.
Yeah, buddy. Good running.